as always, you know, our expectations are very high. We always want to win the conference tournament and have a chance at the NCAA tournament. And going into the season, we have a lot of question marks, a lot of challenges, but I think that's what makes the season exciting. We return some kids that we're expecting to have a bigger role than they did in years past, and then we have five freshmen coming in that we really are looking to even be potential players on the court, which, you know, freshmen coming in, it not always happens that way because of the transition time that it usually takes, but we're looking for some of those kids to be factors even in this season. So we have some challenges, pretty young in some positions, but we're excited about the opportunity to get on the court and see what we can do.